dug in around Tobruk, laying siege to our only remaining supply port. We must liberate it, and we will do so by attacking through the Hellfire Pass. Airborne forces are to land ahead and destroy the enemy artillery. Good luck.
Just acquired explosives. go!
One of ours has just picked up explosives.
Ah! Help me, someone! Bleeding enemy! Medic!
German defenses at Hellfire were exceptionally well prepared. While we managed to dismantle a few of their cannons, we will still pay a heavy toll for our main advance. I expect losses, and it's a burden I must bear, but we must press on. Our comrades in Tobruk are counting on us. Our advance has taken a severe thrashing, but we must carry on. We are to secure this corridor and assault the German airfield ahead. Capture each sector and move on to the next. Godspeed.
have taken objective Dog.
Lost.
Waiting on you, Sergeant!
That's it! Capture the objective! To the objective! on this position! No rest! Capture the objective!
Thank you. after you.
Be warned, we have lost objective Fox.
Fire pass has fallen to our forces, and the remnants of the German defenders are retreating. We will now move in for the final blow. Today we defeated the German Africa Corps for the first time, and God willing, it will not be the last. While we defeated the Germans in the pass, our flanks struck a blow against Jerry's airfields. It is now also clear why the Germans fell back, as it allowed them to link up with reinforcements. We will rout them again by securing this area objective by objective.
Bloody objective!
sector is ours. Clear all enemies from the sector.
Rifle is hot!
Okay, the sector is secured. Attack the next sector now!
Fire! I got you, chum!
It fucking hurts! Help me!
Much appreciated.
Medic!
Thank you.
offensive has turned into a disaster. I've ordered a full retreat of all remaining forces to avoid encirclement. We are in a precarious position, but the greatest redemption comes through victory. Remember, we are on the right side of history. For today, that will have to be enough.